little over a year ago, I was in bondage. Now I'm back out here reaping the blessings and getting the benefits that